The Kaluki Haur is situated in the eastern part of Bangladesh adjacent to the Assam-Bangladesh border. Five upazilas comprise this Haur's total area. Three of them Kulara, Juria and Baralika are under Mlavi Bazar district. While the other two upazilas Gulabganj and Fenchuganj are under Sylhet division. It covers a large surface area of about 181.15 square kilometers. Around 40% of this land falls in the territory of Baralika upazila. This huge land coverage makes it Bangladesh's largest Haur and one of Asia's larger wetlands. There are more than 238 small, medium and large interconnecting beals, some of which are perennial and others seasonal. During the dry season, approximately 4,000 hectares are covered by the beal, but with the onset of the rains in the summer, the entire area floods to about 4.5 times of this size, 18,383 hectares, and remains underwater for up to 5 months. During this period, all the beals are united as one large lake, or Haur, making the Kaluki Haur the largest freshwater wetland in Bangladesh. The Haur is mainly fed by the Juri/Kantanila, Sonai/Bordal, Damai, Fonai, and Kuiakara rivers, out of which the Bordal/Sonai and Juri/Kantanila rivers are originated in India. This Haur basin supports numerous wetland habitats. Different types of plants are found here. Various known unknown plants and rare aquatics adorn this area with shades of green. The abundance of trees and herbs is surprising. The Kaluki Haur supports a wide variety of agricultural and horticultural crops and fast-growing introduced timber species. A significant number of medicinal plants is also found in the Haur. It provides sanctuary to many species of animals and birds, including some very rare kinds, already declared as threatened, vulnerable, endangered and critically endangered species. A total of 558 species of animal and birds have been identified here. Amphibians, reptiles, aves and mammals, all of them enrich the biodiversity of this Haur region. Among these animals are the freshwater turtle and tortoises, otters, kapalangur, palaces fish eagle, dolphin, snakes and many more. Besides trees and animals, the Kaluki Haur has something more special for the bird lovers. Presence of birds of many different species adds life to this Haur. 417 species of aves have been spotted here, among which 26 are totally threatened, 2 are vulnerable, and 10 are endangered and 14 critically endangered species. Besides local birds, many migratory birds visit this area in winter. The numbers of migratory birds are increasing every year. As a result, the Kaluki Haur has become a significant site for bird watching. Wide variety of waterfowl seen here is one of the main attractions. In the recent time has become a fast degraded landscape and facing increased pressure and threats. Such rapid degradation of the wetland ecology is causing devastating consequences on the community people living in, around and downstream of the Kaluki Haur, who, for generations, were dependent for their livelihoods upon vital functions, services and benefits provided by this wetland. About 200,000 people live around the Haur. All of them, more or less, are dependent on the resources of the Haur for their livelihoods. As the Haur floods annually, settlements are clustered along its slightly raised fringes. On ground of such threats and rapid degradation of the resources, and in recognition of the urgent need to protect the unique ecology and biodiversity of the Haur, Government of Bangladesh has declared the Kaluki Haur as an ecologically critical area, ECA, under the provision of the Bangladesh Environment Conservation Act, BECA, in 1999.